Peggy 12.
To put it simply, I am the creator of God, which is you, and I am also the one who saved your life. You possess the power to alter fate. How you use that power all depends on you. Allow me to officially confess. I am actually a devil. My lab is a vast galaxy. My specialization is crystal energetics. I research certain humans who possess the potential to become God. You're God, the ultimate weapon that drops the hammer on devils and annihilates them. It's your job as God to decide our fate.